Katie Veach loves camping and exploring the outdoors.
I like to do canoe camping, car camping, backpack camping.
She doesn't mind loading up the car for each trip, but if she could consolidate all of her individual cookware items, that would be helpful.
I'm intrigued because it's everything all in one. So I don't have to have a lot of pots or pans. The coffee maker is attached to the burner.
For starters, you do have to have access to electricity for it to work. Some campsites and tailgate spaces offer electricity. Katie plugged in the breakfast station. Then, as the instructions stated, sprayed cooking spray on the removable nonstick griddle plate. Next, she turned the dial to the number 2, so the upper, the griddle, and the lower, the toasting oven, would preheat while we made coffee.
We can hit go on the coffee.
While the coffee was brewing, Katie cracked 2 eggs into the nonstick griddle and added 2 sausage links and placed a glass lid over them. Then she placed 2 slices of bread into the preheated toaster.
There's a timer. There's if you want top only, bottom only, both. There's a way to just do coffee, or you can do them all 3 at one time if you want to, which is what we're doing.
Time to plate. The eggs did not stick to the griddle. The toast was golden brown. The coffee was nice and hot, and we even had sear marks on our sausage links. We just made breakfast in under 9 minutes.
Because it's a nonstick top, you could cook more than just breakfast on this. Yes, it's convenient for breakfast, but if I wanted to use this for lunch or dinner or something, I could also use that.
Nostalgia 3-in-1 breakfast station? You passed the Does It Work test.